I am begging to the Korean people and government for my forgiveness.